sprawling, this estate. How am I gonna find that rose in this fog? Fresh manure. Water's ice cold, mountain stream cold. What are you doing in a place like this? Best shoe before you get hurt. A grave here? Rather worn, used often. Wonder by who? Beehives, well maintained but dormant. Someone still tending to the flower beds. No violet rose, though. Woods rotted completely. Rope looks new. Bucket's been repaired. Gardener's hut. Could it be? Tools are so organized, it's scary. Someone dragged a wounded man through here. I'd scooch along, kitty. This place. What's that? That digging. Someone dragged a wounded man through here. Prints from cleated boots leading from the back of the garden. A lockpick? Must have been the other thieves. Graves, unmarked, laid out in rows, like garden beds.
Hey. Hear me?
Another thief. Body's mutilated.
Who are you?
Yeah. was that? No eyes or nostrils, deformed organs. Damn thing had no right to be alive.
Well, philosophers do still debate what it means to be alive, exactly.
Normally I'd be shocked, but not after what I just saw. Who are you two?
Clearly not animals. Think of us as friends of the house.
What's with the show? The pretense that you're animals. You couldn't have warned me?
No. We're obliged to maintain discretion.
So why talk to me at all?
Why? Well, we get so few chances to talk to humans, and we're curious to know what brought you.
Gonna need a better answer than that.
Later.
What about this thing? What can you tell me? Friend of yours?
We called him the Caretaker.
Doesn't look like any creature I've ever seen. Where'd it come from?
From very far away. He was summoned to guard Lady Iris in the home. He tended the garden, took care of unwanted guests.
Very far away, meaning where exactly?
The name of this place would mean naught to you.
What about this thing? What can you tell me? Friend of yours?
We called him the Caretaker.
Doesn't look like any creature I've ever seen. Where'd it come from?
From very far away. He was summoned to guard Lady Iris in the home. He tended the garden, took care of unwanted guests.
Very far away, meaning where exactly?
The name of this place would mean naught to you.
You know the master of the house, the owner?
Olgierd von Everick. Yes, we know him, but he left, and his wife became mistress of the house.
Great. So, Lady von Everick home? Could you announce me, say she has a guest?
Why do you wish to see her?
I'm here to get the violet rose Olgierd gave Iris just before he left.
Iris is inside, in the bedchamber upstairs. Take his key. It opens the rear door.
Guess I'll make my own introductions. So, how should I address you?
As you did now. We'd rather keep our names to ourselves.
A hairbrush. Floral ornamentation. Pretty.
Leave before it's too late.
was that? And everything's clean, ready for a meal to be served. Caretaker must still set the table. Damage. Interesting. Bastard.
Yeah!
was that? Chamber. Iris was supposed to be here. Gotta be her. Damn it.
You wish to see her? Here she is.
A man should frame his wishes carefully. It forestalls disappointment.
This some sick joke. Why didn't you tell me she was dead right away?
You didn't ask.
And why hasn't anyone buried her?
We can't. As for the caretaker, the one you cut down, while still alive, she ordered him to stay away from her for all time.
How did she die? Don't see any wounds, evidence of a fight.
Her heart burst.
Meaning what? A heart attack?
No, it simply burst.
Find that hard to believe.
Yet that's precisely what happened. One day, Iris locked the front door, lay down here and died. From grief, from loneliness.
The deeper I get into this, the more I gotta wonder. Why are you even helping me?
We were summoned to serve Iris von Everick. Our mistress died, but that did not free us from her service.
Got it. You want to leave this place, leave these bodies?
Surprised?
No, not at all. Her ghost's restless, angry, attacks intruders. Know why?
Lady von Everick has endured much hardship. She's unaccustomed to guests and not fond of strange folk.
She can't hear us.
Seems I gotta speak to Iris's ghost.
It's no easy task to contact the mistress. Rage and bitterness fill her.
Got my ways. To make contact with Iris, I gotta bury her body. But that caretaker's macabre little cemetery won't do. Too much blood, too much fear.
She spent much time in the front garden.
Maybe there.
Wait. Take this key. It opens the front door.
Good dog. Lovely couple.
She liked to sit here, but this is not a good place for a grave.
Too close to the house.
I'll keep searching.
Iris von Everick adored flowers.
But she would never want to destroy them.
All right, I'll dig the grave somewhere else. This place seems suitable.
Yes, she loved to paint.
Did Iris von Everick have any last requests? Say how she wanted her remains disposed of?
She feared death. Worried none would see to her burial or say a kind word in parting.
Guess I'll be the one to do that.